Oh, hi. We're supposed to have a doctor's appointment. I think it's by 5 o'clock. Okay. Oh, it is better than
Mr. and Mrs. Peter. Hi. The doctor will see you now.
Oh, great. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Hi, this way.
Thank you. Thank you. Hi. Hi.
Dr. Butler, Mr. and Mrs. Peters.
Yes. Send them right in.
Hello, Dr. Rogers.
Hello, Mrs. Peter.
Hi.
Mr. Peters, such a pleasure.
Pleasure. Thank you, sir.
I'm so grateful that you two could come in today, and I wish I had some better news for you, but we have a very, very strenuously examined your condition, and what I must tell you, you're not going to like to hear, but you should not consider getting pregnant at this time.
Dr. Rogers, wait. What are you saying?
It's very dangerous for you. Your condition is so serious that there's a very strong possibility that the baby would not survive. And, Mrs. Peter, there's a good chance that you would not survive the pregnancy either.
Dr. Rogers, this can't happen. I want kids. This can't be happening.
What I might suggest is that can I prescribe a medication for you that would maybe help you through the short term and give us a chance to do more evaluation of your condition? But if you were to try to have that family, you would not only likely lose the baby, we could even lose you, Mrs. Peters.
Thank you.
Consider getting pregnant at this time.
Yeah, I go to anything.
You promise to stand by me.